my friends Rhonda and Ken said there's called me to come and get this hive. So let's have a look here. Wow, okay. This is the colony here. I hope you can get an idea how big this is. Like, this is a really beautiful colony here. So I think I'm going to just follow Erica's example and start peeling off all these layers of comb a little at a time and try to bring them someplace safe, like my backyard in El Cerrito, for them to live.